Now, before we move on to comment of the week, we wanted to have a little discussion about something, and that is something interesting that's cropping up around Off the Wagon. Now, this has been featured in the news a lot at the moment because conditions are good in Val Bavona. It's a boulder that starts, as the name suggests, off an old farmyard wagon, goes up, has this amazing cross-through move, there's a low start to it. Now, on Sergei's YouTube channel, we discussed Sergei last week, he did Off the Wagon low. He had a video about it, and he said something interesting, didn't he?
To quote him, it should be said that the hold before the crux cross move is a bit different than it was in April 2021 when I tried it last time. A small crystal is missing. So the crystal is missing, which basically says that you can put the thumb so you have more surface area for your fingers and makes the move easier overall.
Yeah, and this gets a bit deep because we were in Val Bavona, I was anyway, with Dave Graham and a bunch of other people. And as part of the sort of discussions around that boulder, that was mentioned that they thought the crystal thing had changed. But no one really knows if it's gone. They just, it feels different.
Changes are chipped.
Who knows? And I'm not going to sort of like unleash that controversy, but...
Who climbed it last?
Dude, I'm out of this
one.
No,
the people off the internet can answer.
It's just, it's interesting that Sergei brought it up because we'd heard rumors about it maybe feeling different that hold. Sergei is the first one I've seen who's said it.
Yeah.
Whether it's still the grey, he actually mentioned that it didn't really make a difference from the low start.
He says, or maybe 8C would be more right for the low now.
Yeah.
So it's not an 8C plus anymore, maybe. But maybe.
Yeah, he's just maybe. He does say, I think the line before, he's like, I don't think it makes too much of a difference from the sit.
Yeah.
So it could still be 8C plus. It might be downgraded a bit. Is the stand now 8B instead of 8B plus?
But then it's a shame that the grade changed if somebody chipped it off.
Yes,
or maybe
exactly.
They just brushed it too vigorously.
Look, and this is why I don't want to get into it, because anything might have happened. It hasn't even been confirmed that there's something missing on it. It's just a feat from people who have tried it before and now, apparently it feels different, a bit easier maybe. But that's just something we're hearing, and Sergei confirmed it on his YouTube channel. Interesting, definitely worth keeping an eye on as things develop, I think.